something to us.
We're exposed now.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Gods are watching me. At least things have stayed interesting. Time to press ahead.
Someone there?
On tippy toes.
All right, what now? Always room for more.
No time to dally.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
What's next, I wonder?
Wanna dance? Let's go!
Really? Now? Surprise.
Thank you.
keep them guessing.
Survival is all that matters. Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
I'm heating up. Let's go. Jimmy on the go.
Let me see your wounds. Take you.
What now?
Just like old times.
What to do?
Now what?
Can't give up now. How much farther can I go? No traps, please.
Let's get on with it.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Going a little longer now.
Soldier. The year, Tenere. The place, sleepy little town called Baldur's Gate. Our hero, Karlach, a knock-kneed delinquent from the outer city, with everything to give and nothing to lose. I was a kid looking for a way to fill my days and make some cash when I fell into the wrong crowd. Worked for a guy I respected. A lot. Turns out the feeling wasn't mutual. Through the jigs and the reels, he made a deal with Zariel behind my back. You know Zariel, right? Archdevil of Avernus. She put this thing in my chest and set me to work. But to war. I learned quick how to stay alive. And the engine served me when it came to killing devils. 10 years of that. The stories I could tell. I'll mete out the best ones bit by bit, so you always have a reason to keep me around. Clever, right? Guy named Gortash, politician, inventor. One of these wheeler-dealer types who seems to have a finger in every pie. I guess I was naive to think everything he got up to was above board. What did I know? I saw a job, a good job, with people I liked, doing work I was good at. Sometimes I'm jealous of that girl. Ugh, to feel so invincible again. Depends on the type. Ice devils hate an inferno, but that's an easy one. Orthons love projectiles. What they don't love is getting their bombs lobbed right back in their faces. Demons, on the other hand, every demon is absolutely singular. You can't ever think you've got them typed out. Sharp instincts, sharp weapons, and a knack for improvisation. That's the only way to survive them. Anyway, what were we talking about? We were both part of Zariel's inner circle. Her by choice, me by force. In the grand scheme of things, I'm inconsequential to Zariel. Sure, I've got the engine, but I wasn't even her strongest fighter. But she favored me like a child favors a captive pet. Mizora envied the attention, I suppose. I'm sure when Zariel gave her the order to hunt me down, Mizora was delighted. No kidding. The fighting, the chaos, the betrayal. It had the makings of a good stage show, but I did not want to be one of the players. I don't know. You'd think she'd have more important things to do. Devils and their pride.
Don't linger.
We should help.
Don't be a fool, lad. Shut your mouth and keep your head down. Leave the heroics to them that don't value their own skin.
The pack leader's mind clamps onto yours. You see yourself through her eyes, a pulsing red cluster of organs. Feast. No, the voice has forbidden this meat. Gnoll, see your whole world as a meal. This voice is acting as a leash, but it won't hold them for long.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Deep in the chaos of her mind, something responds to your command. A tadpole. It is the source of the voice. She will obey it. She will obey you.
Your mind lurches, reeling suddenly as if bitten.
Need to find a way forward. Inside.
She is still ravenous, her mind a hungry pit. The flesh of the survivors wasn't enough to satisfy her. Sensing your presence, the gnoll's tadpole writhes in ecstasy, echoing your command. Its host will feast on gnoll flesh to control the hunger, to keep her teeth from your throat.
In position. Can't even catch my breath. Eat it. Close ranks. I won't give in. Fall by my hand.
A hungry pit. The flesh of her pack wasn't enough to satisfy her. This is gonna feel good.
Time to push my luck again.
Let's cut the fire, baby.
I'm ready. You are not allowed to die. Take your...
Let's go.
My faith will protect me. Take you.
Ready for another round?
The cost.
Fuck yes.
Let's get going. Better than nothing.
It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
Light on my feet.
Curious looking chest. I wonder what's inside.
Well, there's only one way to know for sure.
No time to rest. Thank you. ready. Ahead.
Don't touch me. Easy.
At least things have stayed interesting. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. If not over, then through. Don't mind if I do.